grab Ric Flair. Ole Anderson is the original Horseman. He brought Ric Flair, the World Heavyweight Champion, along to greatness. Iron Anderson, he brought him along. Then along came J.J. Dillon. But you cannot stop The Rock.
Well, I'll tell you what, the last time we saw Ric Flair and Ole Anderson in a confrontation, all four horsemen were around, and of course we saw what happened to Ole. But Ole once again confronted Ric Flair during a match where Ric Flair was talking about Ole. A little different situation this time. Let's take a look at what happened between Ole Anderson and the world champion Nature Boy Ric Flair.
Comes out here, wants the world to think that he's an old man. Keeps talking about age. Ole, we know what you have right now is a lack of incentive. Age has nothing to do with it. You were the greatest until you decided you didn't want to pay the price anymore, Bob. Let's face it. When you're on top of the sport for as many years as Ole Anderson was, sometimes you just have a lax moment.
Let me ask you a question. Tell him right now, how many times did you give me a shot? How many times did you give me a championship? You look real cute. Shut up. Shut up. You look all pretty, but how you're going to look pretty when you're not so pretty?
And Ole attacking the world champion, ripped his coat, he's tearing his clothes off of him. Ric dressed in his suit and his tie and his shirt, and Ole Anderson now is just ripping his clothes right off of the champion. Flair down on the floor, here comes Tully. Here comes Luger, they all come after Ole. Ole shoves him away and makes a very quick exit, which is the only thing to do with so many out here. The horseman just came charging out after the champ. The world champion still down on his knees. Ole Anderson. It was all Ole Anderson, JJ.
Where were the security people? Champ, are you all right? I got your belt. Where is it now? Where is it?
And Flair's going wild.
Where are you now? What do you think you're doing? What have you done? Do you know what you just did? Huh? I'll tell you what you just did. You just, in a very simple common term, made the mistake of a lifetime. You don't come out here and jump on a world champion when he's conducting himself in a business-like manner. No, you don't. You don't come out here and for one moment in your life insult the world champion. The name is Ric Flair. We are the Horsemen. I represent what this sport is. I am championship material. I am the blood and the guts of this business. And Ole Anderson, you, my friend, have just made the mistake of a lifetime. Because you keep your mouth shut, punk. If Big Bubba somehow doesn't get you in Baltimore, or if somewhere along the line you elude the Horsemen and make it to me, I promise to you that with Tully Blanchard, and Luger, and Arn, and JJ, that anything you've ever imagined happening to one individual in this sport, think about the worst thing you've ever seen. Dusty Rhodes' broken leg? Nothing. Dusty Rhodes' broken hand? Nothing. Nikita Koloff's screwed up neck? Nothing. Your family? Your wife, your kids will never recognize you. Please, please show your face. We are gone. I don't believe it. We are the Horsemen. And Ole, as God is my witness, you want to be a horseman again, you will die a horseman. You will suffer the worst defeat and the worst pain you've ever known to mankind.